keep that in mind. New this morning, Governor Robert Bentley says he hopes the Trump administration and Congress allow states to charge Medicaid premiums and set enrollment requirements. Bentley said in a letter to House Majority Leader Kevin McCarthy that states need flexibility to set enrollment requirements, reduce benefits, and impose premiums or skin in the game requirements on recipients. Bentley is urging Congress to maintain indigent care payments to hospitals. Alabama did not expand its Medicaid program. We'll be watching that.